right, kidlets. We are gonna go to Century City. I wanna get some new sunglasses. And I thought, why not go now? Hopefully I won't hit traffic, because you know I hate traffic. And I thought, why not share it for your viewing pleasure? Yum. Let's go. Are you subscribed? Why not? Down below, click, stay in the madness. Okay, obviously I have to stop by the commissary to get my cubano, my coffee, and then go to Century City. Century City, I can't talk, yeah. So, getting my cubano, come on, what? Okay, I got my cubano. Oh yeah. This is yummy. So yummy. So yummy, let's go shopping.
It's a beautiful day, and everything is okay.
just like that. Got new sunglasses. Shopping was in, I want to say, an hour and a half. I don't like shopping. But oh yeah. Come on, right back in Eataly. Oh yeah, I got my new sunglasses. You know, within 2 hours. Thank you, Century City. Thank you. And that was it. Dunzo. Got lunch. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. In and it didn't register it and it let me out. The gate went up. I have no idea. Oh well. Jazz night is over so I can sleep. But I want to rant a little bit. When you have one job, do it right. If you're blessed enough to have a job, do it right. Very simple. Hopefully jazz night across the way is over, because it is 1:30. I think it is. I could be wrong, but it better be over because I will have a titty attack. And actually it is over, because it's, thank God. I mean, I just want peace and quiet when I come home. You know, I work in nightlife, as you all know. I want to go home, and I don't want to hear loud music and people singing. just want to recharge. Anyways. Have you subscribed? If not, by all means, please do. Because I love you. Yeah. Let's go. See you tomorrow. Bye. Madness.